We have the capabilities, we have the technology to lead the world in transforming our energy system. We've got to move away from fossil fuel to energy efficiency, wind, solar, geothermal, and other sustainable. But I do understand, speaking here in Texas, in fossil fuel state, that there are people